Right there, ladies and gents, how is it going? How is it going? I'm out on my 8S, and yeah, fun fact, I used to live down this road. There used to be a newsagent over there, and I lived in that house there. And yeah, lovely little house, well, big house actually. And prior to us owning it, it used to be a knocking shop. Used to be a place of ill repute. Ill repute. Who defunct it? Who defunct it? We used to go to church up there, and I remember finding loads of pornographic photos down there. But right, what are we doing? We're out and about on the bike. I'm hunting some twiddly lanes, and I want to tell you about a meetup that is happening this weekend coming on Sunday.
Keep that down.
Oh yes, so this Sunday the 14th of April, Mr. Fish, the official Mr. Fish, Chronicles of Mr. Fish, is hosting the Boss beginning of season meetup. Now it's a meetup for anyone and everyone, but it's also a meetup for motor vloggers to go and hang out with each other and tell each other how wonderful they are, but also for any of their people that follow their channels to come and say hello and do that sort of stuff as well, without it being weird, like hanging around in a car park by yourself with three people in the rain. Hopefully there'll be four people. But yes, it's this Sunday. We're going down to the start is down at the 1066 Cafe, Route 1066 Cafe, and Conquerors Apparel, down towards Hastings Way, and then once everyone's had a little natter and a cup of tea and maybe some food or whatever, we'll all jump on the bikes and head over to Rykas Cafe. Those of you that followed my channel, you'll have seen both of those cafes and places in my previous videos, so you sort of have an idea of where they are. But down below I will put the addresses of where they are in case you've not been to them before and you fancy coming down. It should be really good. I'm really looking forward to it. So whether you've got your own YouTube channel or whether you just watch YouTube videos and you want to bump into some of the motor vloggers that you may follow from this part of the world and from maybe even further afield, and we do often get some people coming down there from quite long mileages, all within the UK mostly. But yeah, it should be really good, provided the weather plays ball. Last time, the end of season one was a bit soggy, and yeah, I chickened out of doing the whole thing. I just went to one of the locations. But this weekend, we'll be going and doing it all. So yes, if you can make it, it'll be brilliant. I'd love to see you down at the 1066 Cafe and Conquerors Apparel, and then have a little spin over to Rykas Cafe for a proper lunch stop, and then we sort of finish the day there, have a little bit of a natter, and just see what everyone's up to and what their plans are for the summer and all that sort of biking stuff, you know, the good bits, the things that involve two wheels and engines, awesomes. But yes, please do come along. I will put full details down below in the description, and if you've watched this on Facebook, then you will have the details on the Facebook post and the Twitter post and all that stuff with the dates and times and everything as well. Anyway, but yes, do come along, it'll be brilliant to see you, whether you're an 8S owner, whether you're an Aprilia Touareg owner, whether you're a Moto Guzzi V7 owner, or any other motorbike that I might have featured on my channel, or maybe just a random motorcyclist that likes motorcycles. Yeah, you're all more than welcome, and it'll be brilliant to see you all. 20 mile an hour limits, hey, 20 mile an hour limits, that's terrible. Mr. Fish has sort of organised a route. He's done it on the Calimoto, so it's going to be a nice twisty little app, twisty little lanes and all that sort of stuff. So it should be quite good fun for those that do come along for the ride out. And anyway, right, I've waffled on enough about it. I'm in a car park here. I'm going to take a little photograph of my motorcycle for the old Instagrams, probably, if I can find a suitable place in the sunshine. And yeah, that I guess will be it. So yeah, please do come along. Like I say, details down below. And yeah, you don't need to be subscribing to my channel or Mr. Fish's channel or anything like that. You might just have caught this video and be interested in hanging out with some bikers for a bit, maybe meet some new mates to go and go on rides and spins with if you're down south. But anyway, right, Yes. If you haven't done so already, please do click that subscribe button. If you like the video, give it a big old thumbs up. We do appreciate them. And please do drop in a comment down below. And if you are planning on coming, let me know too. I will be bringing some channel stickers and stuff like that. I've got some new ones printed with my new logo. So if you do make it, you will be the only ones in the universe that have one of my new stickers. So yes, if stickers are your thing, you might not. You might not care about it. but whatever. Anyway, you ride safe. Take care, and we shall catch you all in the next one. Bye-bye for now.
Keep that one. Rubber side. Down. Yeah, you know, you gotta keep that bar. Rubber side. Down.
I still absolutely love this bike. What a machine, what a machine. It sounds great with that Acropovic, and oh yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun.